Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be drawing a birthday cake.
All right, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be drawing Henry's birthday cake. And we're going to start up here in the top left of the page. And we're going to do a small little curve that comes around, but then starts to do some zigzags. Like this, and then I'll up to another small curve. Good. And we're going to leave that up top for now. We'll come back. And on the side, we're going to draw some straight lines on each side. And then in the middle of this line, we're going to draw a big curve to the other side. And then under that line, we're going to draw some more squiggles. And then we're going to draw two smaller lines under each side. With a curve like this. Now we're going to go to the left side. We're going to draw like a plate behind the cake. So it's going to start like this. Come down, loop all the way around. Good. Now back up top, we're going to draw some candles. So first we're going to do just a small line like this. Now we're going to do a candle over here. Now another candle over here.
You can put as many candles as you want on here. I'm going to do 9 because that's how old I'm turning.
And on top, we're going to do little teardrops for the flame. And then just connect the line behind it in between each candle. And that's a birthday cake.
Drawing the birthday cake with us. If you haven't, hit the like and subscribe button. See you next time.